good living God, and I pray every day.
Okay.
I read my Bible and everything.
Those are all wonderful things.
Yeah.
But the Bible is specific about what you need to do to be sure that you're going to heaven and not hell.
Sure.
And it says that if you will confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved.
Right.
The biggest question is, what does it look like for Jesus to be a Lord? Only if he's a Lord will he save
you. Sure.
So what does it look like? What does a life look like when Jesus is a Lord? It basically comes down to two words. Either what you want or what he wants.
Sure.
Basically, Lord means he's in charge of your life.
Sure.
You don't want to do what you want. You do what
you want.
He wants.
Sure.
The question is, what does Jesus want? So if you don't know what he wants, you can't do what he wants. It becomes uniquely difficult for him to be a Lord.
Sure.
If he wants to be, when you make him Lord, he's in charge of your life.
Sure.
If you have all your dreams, all your aspirations, everything that you want in your life, stops. So it's a really big commitment. What was that Jesus your Lord? Do you guys just do a Bible?
Yes.
Okay. If I can suggest, start reading the New Testament.
Okay.
Specifically the Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John.
Okay.
But that tells you about Jesus, because lordship, having Jesus be your Lord, is a relationship.
Okay.
That's why it's not based upon your salvation, it's not based upon works. But all of
or your feelings.
Or your feelings. Okay. But all of works stink. It's based upon a relationship with Jesus. And that relationship is he's your Lord. You love him. In fact, when Jesus is your Lord, you have one passion. To know him and make him known. So when you read the gospel, like I suggest, pray. Jesus, show yourself to me as I read the Bible. For the purpose of knowing him, so you can make him your Lord, so you can have assurance that you're going to heaven and not going to the other place.
Elijah.
Elijah?
Great
name.
Hey, I'm Chris. Nice to meet you, Elijah. Yes, sir.
Thank you for stopping by to talk to me. I was just standing right here praying myself, too. But I thank you for, at least being able to, give me some more in-depth in the Bible.
Yep.
Thank you.
Absolutely. You're welcome. Glad to. Thank you.
Thanks, sir.